me the fight. Mustard was disturbed from his bed. An oven mitt is above it all. Magpie, you really are rude, aren't you? You're being a bully. You're being a bully. Mustard's getting above the fray. My goodness. The pair of them are really at it. Those claws are in Tawny's head. Oh, Tawny, are you giving up? He's looking up at these two who are fine. Out of Miss Catty Magpie's way. Tawny was having a lovely time, purring, asleep. Those tails speak volumes. Well, you've got the front of the aga all to yourself now. Mustard and oven mitt are up at the top. You're beastly, Giddy. You're beastly. Oh, you're beastly. Oh, you're beastly. Yes, you're beastly, but you got your bed. You're a mad spoon. And you're above the fray.